And well, he has a well-known Piedmont radio voice, but his hobby appeals more to the visual. You'll recognize him when you hear him, but you won't believe his hobby when you see it. And he's one of Roy's folks.
948 on WSJS.
J.R. Snider has been a familiar voice for radio listeners in the Piedmont for years. And when he's not on the radio,
this is my escape.
You'll find him in his backyard. His railroad yard.
There's about 500 feet of track out here.
While many model railroaders have their layouts inside, JR took a different track.
And you get to be outside. It's, you know, if you get tired of running dranging, always pull weeds out here. You're working with the elements. I've run in the snow.
His fascination with trains comes honestly.
My father and great-grandfather both worked for the clinch field. They were dynamite handlers. So,
really?
Yeah. So I'd heard railroad stories all my life.
The idea for an outdoor train layout came after he and his wife had built a new home in Kernersville.
Actually, the guy that helped me with my landscaping gave me a magazine, and he said, here, you've got a space in your backyard that you need to do this with. Well, it's all his fault.
JR's imagination took over from there.
Now, the town is kind of laid out like the original spruce pine was, in that there was one row of buildings and the tracks came through. Some of it's my humor. And when I was building the tunnel up there, I had to dig all that out. So I unofficially named it the carpal tunnel because I ended up with with my wrist hurting.
Since everything is built to scale, it looks quite realistic.
The sound to me is mesmerizing. I would not have had these engines if they hadn't done sound. It's just it's great relaxation just to come down here. I come down here and put a train on and sit up there in front of the station and just let the trains run. And it's my escape in the backyard.
His railroad yard. Roy Ackland, Fox 8 News.
All right, that is really impressive. JR loves the real steam trains too and often leads tours across the country that include steam train excursions. In the health